If you look at it, every generation has a gift and a curse. And my kid's gift is that they were born into a time where they have to adapt and cut and paste and improvise and say yes. And that's their curse, because doing all that stuff all the time makes them anxious. And my gift was, we thought the whole world was our oyster and we could be anything. But now we're old, and that's our curse, because we're still on the stage. We won't get off the stage. Like those PBS specials where they roll out the rock and roll guy. They bring in all the seniors on the buses and everybody's going, Woodstock, more Woodstock. And I'm like, no, no, no. We don't want to see old people naked rolling in the woods. Look, I get that you're sentimental. I get that you want to look back to the good old days. I get that. You know, I was walking out of a bagel store a couple of weeks ago, and I saw this father really early in the morning, and he was with his little toddler, and he's like, let's take these bagels home to mommy and we'll wake her up and it'll be a surprise. And I burst into tears. I know that mom was probably, get that kid out of here. She hasn't slept in 3 weeks. But I just was overwhelmed that that part of my life was over, and I started talking to them, and I'm like, appreciate it while you can. And then I became one of those women that talk to strangers and say way too much. I have 2 children, but they're now 30, and they were too close together, I can tell you that. Do you want to see my cesarean scar? Come back. Come back. Don't you dare ghost me.